Hey kids, this is Shalu from DuckTales and I am back with another story. And you know what is today's story is about? It's about a little girl named Akku. So, Akku was a very little girl. She loved to go to school. And today morning, she happily went to the school. But something has happened in the school. And she was sad. Akku was very sad. She was upset. She was just angry. The last school bell rang and every child happily ran around. But Akku was not happy. She was sitting on her bench. So Akku's father, who has come to pick her up, was looking for Akku. And he was asking to her teacher, "Have you seen Akku? Have you seen Akku?" Suddenly, Akku came up. Akku's father asked, "Akku, what happened? Why are you sad?" "Nothing, Dad. Nothing has happened." Akku was very angry. Akku's appa somehow sensed. So, while riding back to home, Akku's appa said, Akku, look at those pretty flowers, those pretty sunflowers. See how beautiful they are. They are too yellow and they are hurting my eyes," said Akku. Appa said, "Okay." When they moved forward, Appa said, look, Akku. There are monkeys all around. You love monkeys, na? Shoo, go away. Akku was very angry. She just shooed all the monkeys away. "I don't want to see them, Appa. I don't love them anymore." Appa said, okay, Akku. And Akku and Appa reached home. Akku, this is buttermilk. Have some buttermilk. This will cool your mind. You are angry." "I don't want any," said Akku. Appa insisted. "A little bit, Akku?" "No, I said you, I don't want any." "Okay, just try a sip." Akku was like, "Okay, give me the glass." And Akku drank a sip, another sip. And it was just tasty, yummy. And within a minute, the entire glass is inside Akku's stomach. "It wasn't that bad, Appa," said Akku. Appa said, Yeah, Akku, buttermilk is very good for health. You should drink a glass of buttermilk daily." "Okay, Appa." "Akku, do you want to try some vada?" said Appa. Appa asked Akku, "Do you want to try some vadas?" "No, I don't want them," said Akku. "Okay, just one vada you try it, and if you don't like, leave it." "Okay, Dad, give me," said Akku. And when Akku ate a vada, it was yummy. Akku ate one vada, two vada, three vada, and within no time the entire plate was empty. Akku ate all of them. Now, within minutes, the mood of Akku changed and she was feeling really happy. So, Appa said, "Good girl, Akku. Now, do you want to tell me what has happened in the school?" "No, Appa, nothing much," said Akku. "Still, you can share it with me, Akku," said Appa. "Okay, do one thing. Why don't you draw it and tell me? Just draw it and tell me what has happened in your school and why you was not in a good mood," said Appa. Akku thought it would be a nice idea. So, she drew a stone. And she said, this is the stupid brick. I just tripped over and fell, Appa. Appa said, okay, bad brick. This is very stupid brick. Yeah, Appa, you're correct. This is a stupid brick. I tripped over and I fell. And this is this dirty Bholu. He laughed at me when I fell. Very bad of him. I must tell you, Akku, Bholu shouldn't have laughed at you. Yes, Appa, he laughed at me when I fell, said Akku. Okay, then what next? Akku asked Appa. Then Akku drew an idli. This was the idli, Appa, which just fell from my plate when I tripped. I was so hungry, I couldn't eat anything. Then Akku drew a crow, and this dirty crow, he took my idli away. This one is very bad. Appa said, yes, Akku, the crow is very bad, but he might also be hungry. That's why he took your idli away. Don't get angry over crow, Akku. And then she drew a teacher. She is Malini ma'am and she is very sweet. She just picked me up and she consoled me when I fell, Papa. Okay, Appa said, that's good. Your teacher is really sweet. She loves you, Akku. Yes, Appa, I too love her, said Akku. Then what did Appa did? Appa said, look, Akku, you drew so beautifully. Why don't you draw something for your Amma? Akku thought, yes, now that's a nice idea. I'll draw something nice for Amma. And she started drawing a little white mouse, a peepal tree, a flower, and she just kept on drawing and drawing and drawing, and her anger just vanished. Now Akku was no more angry. She just forget all about her anger, her pain. She just forget everything and she just kept on drawing. Yes? So kids, that was Akku. A little angry Akku. Now, what do you do when you feel angry? See, I must suggest you something that you should do when you feel angry. One, when you feel very angry, laugh loudly. And jump around with your arms. Number two, slowly, slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Whenever you feel angry, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Number three, drink some water or maybe juice or maybe an Oreo shake or maybe a buttermilk. It's all upon you. Drink whatever is your favorite. Eat a piece of food. Eat a piece of fruit. Eat a piece of dosa. Eat a piece of vada. But eat anything. Tell a grown-up about your anger. Tell a grown-up, your mother, father, brother, or anyone who you're close to about your anger, about what has happened with you, why you're angry. You can also do one more thing. You can write about your feelings. Take a notebook and write about all your feelings. Write why you're angry. Write who just did bad to you, who did good to you. Write each and everything. You can also draw it the way Akku did. You can draw it, you can paint it, you can color it. Just draw everything what made you angry. One more idea. You can play with Play-Doh, clay. You can just play with slime, sand, anything. thing. Also, you can make up a song about why you are angry. You can make a song and you can dance on it. So, that was all the way, according to me, which you should follow when you get angry. So, kids, if you like my story, just please like it, share it, and subscribe it.